everyone, thank you for joining my channel. And today at Dad's channel, I will show you how to remove the star nut from the fork. I don't really need this fork anymore because it was damaged. I might try to fix it as well for different bike purposes, but I will not use it for the mountain bike as I got another one. So I want to show you how easy to remove the star nut from here. And you don't really need to have any special tool. So let me show you how. Right, so you don't really need to have any special tool other than hammer to find some tube. A metal tube would be good. I found two type of tubes I have, the thin one and the larger one. The large one is still good as long as it will go inside the fork. As a fork can be different length. So for this one is pretty much long. It's about 25 centimeters. So it's a very long fork. And it fit inside just perfectly, but I don't want to damage the star nut, so that's why I'm gonna remove it. I also try to reuse the star nuts. They're usually inexpensive, but why do you want to buy another one if you can reuse this one? So I'll use this thin, tube. It's a metal tube, just to heat it inside, to heat it here, and it should remove it. Okay, so I'll show you how. And also, you can put either like this on the floor, on something on the wood. If you really care about the fork damaging, then you need to put something underneath so you will not get damaged. I don't really care about this fork anymore, so but I will still use this wood to put it on top of it, so you will not get any damages, okay? And then I will put like this on top and try to heat it from the top. And it should push it down. You probably can see it, it's already a little bit down. So you just keep hitting it until it's completely moved down and came out nicely. As you can see, it's almost there. It's out, but let me show you how the original one looks. And I want to show you the original, the new one, and how the other one looks. So actually, looks like it may not be the best idea to use the old one because it looks like it's already deformed, as you can see. And probably for the best result, it might be better to use a new one, as a new one will cost you only a few dollars. $1, $2, depending how many you buy. Okay, because it's very important to have a good one. Of course, yeah, you cannot use it because it will fall through easily. So, of course, you cannot really use this. So, that's what I was trying to check to see if you can really use the old one. And this is confirming that you cannot really use the old one. You can probably straighten out, but I will not do it. I'll just buy a new one. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.